Viewer discretion is advised. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Go to soundmanca.com for iPad dash kits. Get the best car audio tools and training at mobilesolutions-usa.com. And take a look at some innovative car audio equipment at ct-sounds.com. I have a new way of going about everything. We're just going to make a plan. We're going to thoroughly think about the plan. And we're going to come in and we're going to execute the plan. It's going to be a piece of cake. We're going to make a plan, knock it out. Boom. Make another plan, knock it out. Boom, this bitch is getting done. I'm not going to go around fucking around playing with my nuts and my shaft. We're not just going to pick something and work on it. We're going to make a plan. Execute. Done. This is what we have to do to keep from getting pissed. It's a whole new epiphany. Okay, so I got the steering column pushed back. We got to cut this and take about an inch and three quarters out of it for the steering wheel to fit back against here. But I'm gonna think about that before I cut it. Make sure that's where I want the steering wheel to sit. But it's gonna be cool pushed back nice and far. I just don't want my knuckles to be hitting the windshield like a gorilla. Looks like Donkey Kong and Mario Kart. And what I wanna do is drill a hole right here, right under the power window, right under the windshield wiper motor. And then another hole here, so the wires will go from the firewall and from behind the firewall cover. Last week I talked a little bit about my firewall cover and how I want to hide the wires that I'm going to run in the car. That way there'll be no wiring on the firewall. When you look at the whole front, you'll see the firewall cover, the kick panels, and then some of the actual firewall. But it'll be clean from any wires. So the plan, here's the plan. We're gonna fucking come in. We're gonna drill a goddamn hole. We're gonna put a grommet in the bitch. And we're gonna do another one at the bottom. And we're ready. We're ready for our wires. I'm gonna pre-pop the collar. Cause damn. This thing getting any higher? Shit. We already have a hole right there, might as well use that one. Instead of butchering the shit out of everything. I feel if anybody's back there. I don't feel anything! I basically just want to prep all the areas I need to run wires in. We're gonna keep this clean and smooth. Like Rafa's mom's big fat Mexican ass. Rafa's not here to help me, he's nowhere to be found. Because he thought he'd get some respect coming back in with a V8 Mustang, but no respect was given. I talked more shit. Should've got the V12. The only reason I used to make fun of Rafa's V6 Mustang that he used to have is because it's a stupid purchase. You can't. How are you gonna tow your fat mom around in a V6? He needs to use some common sense.
Stupid bracket over there. Or should we just go right in the middle?
So I'm going to carefully choose where I want to drill this hole. I think I want to go to the left of the center up under the dash because there's some ribs running down the firewall. I want to stay on a flat spot to keep my grommet flat.
Some kind of bracket on the other side.
Fuck. See, this is how I realized there's a problem with my philosophy. I didn't leave room in my new method for me to get fucked in the ass. I'm gonna pop this air tank loose and see what kind of shit we're looking at. I felt both sides of the panel and I drill and there's a goddamn bracket. It felt flat because I was feeling on the backside of a bracket. This is a cluster shit fuck. If I would have known the bracket was there, I would have moved the hole in the right spot. Now I gotta deal with this. if I landed in the right spot on the bracket, it would have drilled right through, but I landed right on the edge of it. So it made a hole in the firewall and bent the bracket. This bracket's held in by spot welds. I gotta drill more goddamn holes. I'm about to use a piece of dynamite. Christ, now I'm missing. I'm drilling where I thought the spot weld was and I missed. And now I'm grinding shit away and there's more holes that have been covered with blue silicone. I didn't even know they made blue silicone. That silicone must have been there from the 70s. They stopped making blue silicone in 1974. This firewall's look like it's been rage-fucked by animals.
Like the back cab of all the customers' trucks we worked on back in my dad's old shop. We used to just drywall screw amps into the cab.
It Swiss cheesed all out, blasted through. This firewall's been penetrated more than Rafa's mom's butthole. At least I got the hole cut for my grommet. Now I'm just gonna work on something else. I'm gonna make a noose. I'm gonna get a nice fresh piece of rope, make it
fresh noose.
I have some sheet metal I'm gonna patch up these holes with. I'm gonna cut 9,000 pieces of little sheet metal and attach them to the firewall with these magnets so I can shave them all shut. I'm gonna weld these all shut and grind it down smooth. We're shaving the firewall now. The plan was to drill a hole and put a grommet in it. Right now I'm just gonna carefully weld up these holes and grind them smooth. I have to be careful not to burn through the sheet metal as I'm welding them shut, or else it's just gonna fucking get worse. I'm gonna be burning holes through the car, and I'm just gonna get the goddamn hole saw out and start punching 6-inch holes in the firewall. Fucking make this lightweight edition. Maybe we don't even need a goddamn firewall. I'm gonna cut the bitch out. Open it up, get some air coming through. I have a lot of these welded shut and grinded down. We still have a lot more work to do on this area. I need to get some body hammers. Now I'm noticing hammer marks. The previous guy to do all the sheet metal must have got pissed too. Started beating on it with a hammer. After I get the motor in and get some of the back cleaned up, I'm gonna switch to the front and take everything out and clean up that whole front area. Right now I'm just focusing on the small middle area. I'm trying to get that all shaved and smoothed out so I could put my grommet in there and get my wires ran. But there's still about 7 million holes in this firewall and other areas that I'm gonna have to shave. Every day I come in, I have a plan and I'm happy. And then I leave, pissed off, wondering what the fuck am I doing? Why? I'm chasing a vision of a car that does not exist. The vision is in my head, I could see it. I could see myself driving around in this thing, but it's a piece of shit. When I compare this car to what I have in my mind, it's very different looking. Watch me cut my head off tomorrow and every day at 8 a.m. Come back for more Amplified. We'll see you guys next time.